Am I too weak to use my magic? Here are the supplies I promised. They should last you and your people for quite some time.
Urson's teeth! You gathered all this with Red Axis monsters breathing down your neck? I'm impressed. This is more than I dared hope for. You risk your life for our sake, and that counts for something among my people. I am Leonid Gorchev, and I speak for everyone in this camp when I say I am in your debt. You and your comrades are welcome here. If there is anything you need, speak to our merchant. There are shrines as well if you seek the blessings of the gods. In the meantime, I must see to my people. Return to me when you are ready, and we will speak more about this sorceress you're hunting for. Back already?
My mission.
Othrim Redax and his cultists worship Khorne. The Blood God hates sorceress.
Where did you learn such a thing?
This is Keslev, witch hunter. We get it with our mother's milk. Every year the Norskins raid us from across the Sea of Claws. Unlike you southerners, we can't afford to be ignorant of our foes.
Knowledge is the first step on the path to corruption.
This has less to do with sorcery and more to do with power. The Harbinger is searching for a new champion to lead the armies of chaos.
Then she's at the Tower of Skulls. That's Uthgrim's stronghold inside the city.
Very well. How do we reach the tower?
You don't. Not without an army. The tower is built on the ruins of the old citadel, and it's surrounded by monsters.
My people believe that courage and skill count for more than numbers. A small, determined force could slip past Red Axe's minions. You know the city, Leonid Gorchev.
I don't know. Perhaps. Let me think on it. In the meantime, there is a favor I would ask of you.
This is outrageous. We don't have time for this.
What is it?
When Uthgrim and his warband returned to Prague, we had no warning. They surrounded our camp in the old town, trapping most of our people inside. One of them was my son, Arkady.
That was more than a month ago. Surely they are dead by now.
Some of them might have escaped before it was too late. They could be hiding somewhere in the city. There was a woman named Galina who was keeping a journal about life in the camp. If an escape were planned, she would have written about it.
That journal could be anywhere.
No. One of Red Axe's men has it. He must have taken it as a trophy after they've overrun the camp. I can tell you where he is, if you could get the journal back. Please, I need to know what happened to my son.
I do not see what good it will do, but if there is anything to be found, I will bring it back to you.
What's this?
I'm here for the journal. Hand it over, and I'll let you walk away.
Fool! Come and take it then, if you dare.
Come back here!
Thank you. You want a fight? So be it! Blood for the Blood God!
Does not deserve such a circle.
My magic is not ready yet.
Even in death, you are beneath me. How dare you? I'll take this back to Gorchev. Perhaps it will provide the answers he seeks. Is this the book you were looking for?
Yes, that's Galena's journal. I'd know it anywhere. Now we'll learn what happened to Arcady and the others. I'm sure of it. I need to find someone who can read this. Thank you. We will speak again soon.